Hello guys, Igor here, doing one more episode review, today analyzing Super Machine, a tool that just arrived on EpsoMo and it claims to generate stock photos, art, and images with the latest AI technology. I should say that this tool is from the same guy that created the Rico and Content Villain. So Stuart is the guy behind that machine. So it's an outstanding deal, one of a kind. You need to try. And finally, the first tool to give the best claims about the new AI picture drawn technology, illustration technology. So now you can create your photos, you can create your image with AI using Super Machine. The credit limits are pretty good. I would definitely recommend you to buy that tool. I already bought one code. I'm planning to stack it, and this is one of a kind. I hope Stuart sell a lot. The tool gives you 750 major credits per month. Any time that you stack it, you're gonna double the number of credits per month. And it has fast generations. You're gonna have lifetime access for $69. It's really a pretty good deal. Let's take a look at the tool. Here is Super Machine. And before we start to generate images, let's see here the gallery. You can see a lot of pictures that was created with Super Machine, and it's pretty cool. If you come here and click on prompted details, you're gonna see what the person wrote about that image for the AI create that outstanding result. Look, that's how the tool works. You're gonna give a detailed prompt. You can even copy the prompt here, and then you are going to paste on Super Machine, and then it will generate image for you. And when it generates the image, you're going to spend your credits by the number of codes that you need to have the image that the quantity, the amount of image that you need per month. This cat's pretty cool. I like it. All right. So here's an example of prompt. You can find a lot of prompt example on the AI gallery. And also, Stuart said to me that a good way to learn how to create the AI and to be an AI artist is going here on lexa.art, and here you can search image generated by AI. All of those was generated by AI. I like it, that one. And then you go here and you can see the prompt, and then you can copy that kind of prompt to use it and change what you want about it. Okay? We are going to copy that prompt to use on our review. But I need to show one thing more. You can see that they look Stuart here. Our Stuart, our guy. Stuart created a prompt for us. So you can type here what you want to create, and the tool will give you a prompt, a more detailed prompt, so then you can make your image. Let's start here and create a standard 16. Okay, let's create that one, that image aspect, to select one of them. And then I'm gonna copy that the prompt that we found on the PicArt. But I'm gonna change bad to out. So I described the image. This is my prompt. I selected the image aspect, and then I'm gonna generate the image. You can see here that these settings will use 1 credit. So you're gonna spend around 1 credit per image, having more than 700 of image per month, which is a lot, but you can also stack to have more. I recommend you to buy one code first and test it. And then after some time, if you think that you need more, you can stack it adding the features to your account. So I'm going to generate image. The tool is generating the image. Can you see it? I have my image here. Prompt details, that aspect ratio for the girl studying on her couch. Pretty cool results. So let's say I don't know how to explain the prompt correctly and I need some help. So I'm going to go to improve prompts and I want an image of a goat dancing in the graveyards. I'm going to generate improvements. So the tool, the AI, gave me a better prompt for that. I want an image of a gothic girl dancing in the graveyard, gothic night, dark, black, purple, red, blue, green. I want an image of a gothic girl dancing in the graveyard. I want an image of a gothic girl dancing in the graveyard, high detail, style of AGGGG. I like that thing. I'm going to try that one. A lot of code here. I'm going to add here whites. No, I'm going to add here a gothic white girl. I'm going to change the image aspect to landscape. This one, I will spend 1.5 credits. I'm going to click to generate image. AI is generating the image. Here, we have my new image. Look, it's beautiful. I'm going to certainly use that image on my videos. That's pretty cool. What do you think? That's pretty cool. You can save your prompt here. And clicking here can download your image. I will create a folder only with my AI generated image. Okay. I love the tool. I'm planning to buy more codes because this is awesome. This is Stuart. This is Content Villain. This is really cool. Take a look at the link that I have added in the description because you're going to find the best price for that tool there. And you help me a lot when you click on the link. Only clicking on the link, you help me a lot. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.